Hello viewers, we'll be going over the S&P 500, ticker symbol SPY. In this video, we'll be going over my trade idea of the week and the day-by-day probability model. So let's start off with the technical analysis. We're currently up 77 base points on the 1-hour chart. We are at overbought levels on the RSI and we remain positive on the MACD. As for the 4-hour chart, we also remain on positive MACD and we're at overbought levels on the RSI. As for the daily chart, we continue to make higher highs and higher lows, and we finally reached to positive MACD, and we're nearing overbought levels with the RSI. So for the trade idea of the week, what we have here is my position size will be less than 1% of my portfolio. My long entry will be at $331.90, which is this range right here, and that coincides with past support levels that dated back all the way to September 29th as well as October 2nd. As for my sell target for it, it will be $350.94, and my stop loss will be $325.01. On the other hand, if I were to open a short position, my short entry will be at $355.70, which is this range right here, and my sell target will be at $339.04, and my stop loss will be $360.62. So whichever entry price hits it first, that will be my position of the week. And how did I develop these trade ideas? It all comes from the day-by-day probability model, which is available in the link below, so do check it out. As we progress to the fifth day or week of trading, we have a 60% chance for it to climb between 0 to 3.5%, and to the downside, we have a 30% chance for it to fall between 0 to negative 33.5%. And further extreme case to the downside, a 10% chance for it to fall between negative 3.5% to negative 7%. So if you enjoyed this content, feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and thank you for watching.